looking at the game tomorrow, how do you see it going? Because they're obviously at the bottom side of the table.
So as you see, last game, Hyde won also from Welling. What I said in already in pre-season, the season starts already in pre-season, but now every club wants to need points, and they do everything to win. And there is no easy game, and that's the same game as Chester. We prepare very well. We're looking forward for the game, and we needed the points like they do. But I'm only thinking of our perspective.